Well, you better get ready for the coming of the king, coming of the king, coming of the king. Well, you better get ready for the coming of the king. God's coming to judge the world. My brother, you better get ready for the coming of the king, coming of the king, coming of the king. Well, you better get ready for the coming of the king. God's coming to judge the world.
Well, you made talk about the king of Babylon. You made him talk about the great King Saul. Then talk about old Belshazzar. He saw the handwriting on the wall. You may talk about Nebuchadnezzar and the king of Egypt land, but there's none like King Jesus. He's the king of Emmanuel. My sister, you better get ready for the coming of the king, coming of the king, coming of the king. Well, you better get ready for the coming of the king. God's coming to judge the world.
Why don't you ride on King Jesus? Ride on my Lord. Ride on the conquering king. I wanna go to heaven in the morning.
Well, you better get ready for the coming of the king, coming of the king, coming of the king. Well, you better get ready for the coming of the king. God's coming to judge the world. Well, then now my God call his disciple. Said, man, what you doing down there? Said, I'm preaching the word to the sinful man. I got the Bible in my hand. God said, go preach my gospel and tell him my command. Just preach my gospel all over the land. Then the wicked cannot stand. My brother, you better get ready for the coming of the king, coming of the king, coming of the king. Well, you better get ready for the coming of the king. God's coming to judge the world.
Why don't you
ride on King Jesus? Ride on my Lord. Ride on the conquering king. I want to go to heaven in the morning. Well, you better get ready for the coming of the king, coming of the king, the coming of the king. Well, you better get ready for the coming of the king. God's coming to judge the world. My brother, you better get ready for the coming of the king, coming of the king, coming of the king. Well, you better get ready for the coming of the king. God's coming to judge the world.